We've got
a plan.
Get ready for
One Direction Detection. Find the person who's stolen our laptop, which means we're here to save the day.
Save the day!
Don't miss out on the newsletter to get exclusive clues and content.
Other things as well.
We believe in you all, chap.
Like crabs?
Like stay in and then just come out.
Well, oh, I thought you meant you like, walk sideways like that or something.
Yeah, sometimes you
But you must have, do you have disguises?
Crabs was a bad example.
Yeah, it was a bad
crabs
choice.
Was a bad example. I would say next time you tell the story, be something like a panda bear or something. Okay. It's adorable. They're adorable pandas.
It's far too embarrassing if someone catches you wearing a disguise. Uh-huh. It's not worth wearing the disguise. It's like, is that you? Yeah, why are you wearing a mustache?
You're almost wearing a mustache. Yeah. Though. There's a mustache coming through.
Are you trying to grow a mustache?
Yeah, I've been growing for about 20 years.
Psychiatry?
I don't know if that's a word. I think I've made that up.
Yeah. No, psychiatry is a word.
Oh, it is.
Yeah,
I didn't make it. Okay.
Yeah, you're in the frame. We've got a girl who wets the bed here in our audience.
Do you ever feel like your fans love you so much?
Mushrooms. Like cooking mushrooms.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And, they drew our faces on them and put like googly eyes and stuff on them, and then they like dressed them up as us.
We also had
that was bizarre.
That was quite a strange one.
Remember the time we had the hermit crab? Someone sent us a crab.
Live crab.
A live crab.
People should not send you live things. True.
Someone gave us crabs.
Very true.
We'll leave it at that.
Yeah, we'll
please invite me to the bachelor party.
I'm definitely going to get in trouble when I get home now.
Who is most likely to go bald first?
That would be ironic.
In front of it. What's that?
It's like a weird porno background.
Well, I don't. What kind of My Little Pony pornos are you watching?
Yeah.
All right, so I've got a camera here. And and I got to think, come on over here.
Should we go over?
Yeah, let's do this. And Guillermo's going to be very helpful with this.
Oh, you even got cute music.
Yes, we even have a little bit of music to walk to. Let me get this good and
just like Willy Wonka.
Do it.
You see that? Okay.
Ooh, selfie stick.
Yeah, all right, I want to get everybody in there. Let me see. Okay, you know what? That's cute, but
Jimmy,
it's not.
Jimmy, you look cute.
It's not as cute as it could be. Mm-hmm. Let's get some stuffed animals, Guillermo. Yes, give us some stuffed animals. Okay, there we go. All right. That'll be nice. Everybody select a stuffed animal. You want some?
Okay.
You got one?
Yeah,
all right, I got one too.
Look at this guy.
My Little Pony.
We do have some hats and cute little hats and tiaras and whatnot. Okay, anybody want a bunny? Right?
It's like Alice in Wonderland.
You know what would be really cute? My nephew, Wesley, looks a lot like Harry, and I think if we had a mini Harry, it would make it even cuter, don't you think? Go get Wesley out of here.
Is that so?
That is my nephew. Hey, buddy.
Hello, buddy.
See how cute he is? All right. Wow, what a... What do you think, Wesley? You having fun? Okay.
Yeah. All right. Terrifying.
You know, kittens. Should we get some kittens out here, Wesley? Can we get some kittens in a teacup, Guillermo? In a teacup. Yes. If we had some kittens in the that would be. Who needs to hold the kittens? Okay, that's pretty cute. You know what? If we have kittens, though, we should get a dog. You know what? Get the world's cutest dog.
You got it.
The world's cutest dog.
You're scaring the kittens.
Yeah. Don't scare the kittens. You ready to see the world's cutest dog?
Oh, wow.
That's Boo, the world's cutest dog. Who wants to hold the world's cutest dog? Guillermo, also like a little, maybe a unicorn pony, some kind of a combination unicorn pony.
Oh, okay, Jimmy.
Would be great, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know where he gets all this stuff. It's really fun.
It's like Narnia. I guess I'll take it.
Unicorn pony. Look at this, Wesley. All right. Oh, you know what? Maybe if we had like twin little girl ballerinas in like ballerina costumes, okay, would be a nice thing. Oh, look, there they are, twin little girls. Hello, girls. Oh, they're adorable. These guys are adorable.
Everyone's getting
and is that it? Are we set? Lively. Is that all we need? Oh, and if we had a cute baby or something, some kind of a baby, okay, like with a cherry on top or something like that. Okay. What do you think of the unicorn? He's pretty special, right? Oh, a baby dressed as a cherry. Okay. Okay, and Guillermo, too. All right, now I'm going to try to get everybody in there.
Let's think we got everyone in.
To make sure we got everyone in. Okay, we have everyone in? Ready?
I'm losing the kitten.
All right,
I'm losing the kitten.
All right, close enough. We got it. Well, thank you, gentlemen. The cutest of the ever. Four is available now. One Direction, everybody. We'll be right back with This Week in Unnecessary Censorship.
Direction. The movie is supposed to be fantastic. It is all about, oh darling, really? And it is all about the way that they do things behind the scenes, the relationship with the families, and just really gives us an insight into the lives of a mega star band. They are really awesome guys. There are 70,000 fans here, all screaming and having a great time, and I think I've just become one of them. Back to you, Kate.
She's reading this off an auto cue down there.
She's not.
Oh. Vi tar lite grann.
What does this taste like?
That's right, isn't it?
I love how it's like alien.
Oh my god!
You poor boy!
How is it, Harry?
Tastes like feet.
Tastes like feet?
It's
more like a fötter. No, it wasn't that bad, was it?
You enjoyed it, didn't you, Harry?
Not really, no. It was okay.
Yeah, it was okay.
Still love Sweden, though.
Oh, I don't know. I reckon it's Liam.
It's not even.
This is Doctor's new bad boy persona.
Do you like the hair?
I like the hair, yeah.
A lot of people wanted to stroke it since it's...
I can imagine a lot of people
have a
stroke.
Let's have a little touch.
Is it good?
It feels good.
What does it feel like?
It's like a hedgehog. It's like a soft hedgehog. Well, I've invented a game for you to play. What you have to do is take a piece of paper, don't show each other. There's one there as well. Yeah, it's gonna have someone's name on, so have a look.
Don't show anyone else.
Don't show anyone else.
It might be your own name, yeah, but that's okay.
Yeah, and then you're gonna have 30 seconds to draw the person's face that you have on the table. So I'm gonna get out of your
way. When do we start? Now?
Yeah, now. Go. Okay. Oh, Niall's left out.
Niall's at a disadvantage right now.
Get him a pen.
Can I get a piece of paper?
We've got a piece of paper.
This is gonna be intense.
Yeah, this is intense.
Lips of concentration.
I wish time's left.
10 seconds left.
10 seconds left.
Gonna have to get some characteristics on there.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop drawing.
Cease.
Okay. Right. If you all turn around and show us your pictures.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Right. One Direction. Who do you think Harry has drawn?
Himself.
Well, yeah.
Himself.
I think
average.
It's
average.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yay. Okay, Zane, let's have a look at yours. Oh, who's that?
Niall.
I'd say me.
Yeah, Louis. Yeah, Louis. Stripey. Yeah, Louis. Yeah.
Okay. Look at
him.
I wonder.
I think
buzz.
He may have drawn himself.
Yeah, that's right.
Are we going with Liam?
Okay.
Louis.
That's
no.
No.
What does it say?
Zane.
I love me.
Zane.
Congratulations on the massive win.
How'd you spray him?
We just want to say that throughout this tour, all you guys have been absolutely incredible with your support. All the banners and
screams.
Times you've been outside, and we just want to say a massive thank you for everything that you've done. Love you guys.
Massive thank you!
Yay! Thank you!
This is the weirdest video ever made. I'm like between
Niall. I didn't expect him to be that small.
Harry's so beautiful. I can't see you in the boy next to me. Harry! Oh, I'm so cool. That's how you do a handstand. Oh, my, I don't know, I've warmed up. Niall!
Harry!
Niall,
your friends
are still
here. Niall, tell your friends to stop stalking me.
Is that Prince?
I'm just thinking of a football.
How are you?
Louis, good to meet you.
Gérald, lovely to meet you. How are you?
Niall, nice to meet you.
Gérald, what's your name, sorry?
Niall.
Wonderful. Liam. Liam, lovely, beautiful name, wonderful name.
Thank you.
This is Rochelle? This is Zane.
Yeah.
This is Zane. Sorry, what's your name again? I forgot.
Niall.
Louis?
Yes.
Oh, good French name, there. Lovely to see you again. My name is Gérald. I take the picture, and then from looking at the picture, you can tell how the perfume it smells. That is why they asked for me. That is why they asked for Gérald. So basically, you know, you are releasing a perfume, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Now this perfume is called?
That moment.
Think of that moment.
Thinking of a moment.
That moment. That moment, not this moment, not those moments, that moment over there. What is that moment? This is what we're trying to get to, yes? Ah, that moment.
Right. This is One Direction, end of tour Q&A.
What's happened?
Funniest moment of tour.
The funniest moment has got to be today, when we were doing Fabio and I was running down the aisle, and there's that woman, and he came back up through, and he was so happy about it, and he was like, this is for you.
This is for you, love.
Thank you. Thank you.
What was the loudest crowd?
Perfect.
Help.
Why do you need help?
For no reason.
Oh, for no reason. I'm just kidding, guys. How was your flight?
It was very good, thank you. I enjoyed it. A few video games.
Tell me.
Bit of being told off. Never mind. It's all good.
He's like,
I'm ready.
I'm scared.
I'm really nervous.
This one is making me nervous, this interview.
Why?
Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
For reason, you're intimidating.
Why?
Oh my god.
I don't know.
I brought a belt. I'm going for sex, that's all. No, that's what he says.
Well, that's
his name. I promise, it's in my bag.
She bought a belt to ring for sex.
It says ring for sex. Not for you guys, I just bought it tonight.
You bought it? Why, are you going out?
Because I liked it. No, because it was cute.
Oh.
Cute. You guys, come on, relax.
To Mexico! Yeah!
I'm not Mexican.
Help me.
Where are you from?
Miami. I Nicaragua. I was born in Miami, though, but I live in Mexico.
I'm from Miami.
Yeah. I'm from Miami, dude.
She just puts that accent on. That's not even real.
Like Sofia Vergara.
I'm not believing it for a minute.
Then I'm from Miami.
No, that you're actually some form of Spanish from Mexico. You're putting that accent on.
Not
are we ready?
Yeah, she is.
You're crazy.
Oh, we're ready.
Yeah, we're ready.
Okay.
Still crazy.
Slight